Hey guys, welcome back to Urban Girls. I'm Chantel
and this is Shante.
Welcome back.
You know what it is.
Today we're going to be talking about
Stay Clay Mask in our skin category. You already know, tune in. It's time to talk about your skin.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here?
So this is the Aztec Clay. We'll be using the peppermint oil, and this is the apple cider vinegar that we'll be using today. This is the Aztec Clay in the plastic bowl, and we're gonna go ahead and mix that. Started off with a little bit more apple cider than the Aztec Clay itself. There's no specific measurements here, however you can use the plastic utensils, the scoops, to help you out throughout the way. So as you can see here, once you pour the apple cider vinegar, the bubbles are oxidizing and come to the surface, and we went ahead and added a little bit more Aztec Clay because the point is you want your final finish of your mask to be very creamy. There needs to be no lumps, there needs to be no watery substances, it needs to be creamy. As you can see, the bubbles are coming up to the surface. We're mixing. And also guys, disclaimer here, if you are creating a do-it-yourself activated charcoal face mask, do not use metal spoons or metal bowls. Metal spoons and bowls will react to the clay, reducing most of its healing properties. To be more specific, iron elements will deactivate the Aztec clay. It will deactivate the elements, so please be aware of using iron utensils while making this mask. After that is done, you want to go ahead and add the extra ingredients as you desire. Today we are using vitamin E and peppermint oil. Peppermint oil, it is really good for prone acne skin, as well as the vitamin E, which is good for your skin as well. We will be giving you guys websites on small little info and cues on how to properly mix Aztec Clay. So we're good to go.
Two hours later.
It's time to get it done.
So stick with us, we're gonna apply it right now.
Shante is gonna go first.
So when I start applying this, I'll give y'all a little, you know, this is, you need this. My sister said get it on Amazon. I start with my cheeks.
Let me get some.
My sister about to put hers dry. Cause it gets dry depending on the consistency that you get. So we finesse our consistency. It actually looks like clay. Let me show you. See that? Yeah. And it dries pretty fast. Like this part right here is already drying. See that? That white part right there is drying. So you gotta be real fast with it, okay? Sometimes if it's too thick, it might not dry right away.
Please don't get this into your eyes.
Yeah, don't get this in your eyes. You can put it on your eyes.
Don't be mad at me.
Because I warned you already. My bills are paid.
I pay my bills.
It's giving, like, you know when you go to, like, when you used to watch movies and they would have, like, the grown women? I'm talking about my like, millennium babies. Like, you know when we used to watch TV and stuff, and the women would be like at the spa, they would have these green masks on with the cucumbers on their face. That's what it's giving right now. It has the same color too. So that's how you know we're doing the right thing over here. We're doing it the right way. We're doing it the Urban Girl way. And I try to get it as close to my under my eye as possible, because again, we have turmeric in this. Turmeric lifts hyperpigmentation when you have dark spots around your face due to whatever you're doing, smoking, all of that extra stuff. You know, the dark spots, turmeric will fix that for you. So try to, if you get dark, like dark circles under your eyes, try to put it under your eyes as much as you can, okay?
We all have hyperpigmentations. I don't know. If you don't, you're lucky. But
turmeric is your best friend when it comes to that.
Right.
And then if you like do extracurricular activities like smoking, you know.
Hello.
You want to keep yourself up to par, baby girl. You can't be out here looking crazy, baby.
Missed the spot.
It looks a little patchy because, again, I'm not taking my time. I'm trying to make sure it apply as much as I can before it dries up. But, you know, shit. I ain't going away. My boy ain't seeing me like this, baby.
I want to say it really depends on, like, say, for example, you're someone that is prone to acne. You might want to use this mask maybe about once a week, just for a period of time.
What? Hold up.
Not even a day-to-day regime. This is like something that you just do to detox your skin. Because remember, we're outside in the environment. There's a lot of pollution going on. There's a lot of toxins. We're walking around. They're eventually, where are they going? They're going on your face, baby girl. So therefore, you gotta detox your face at least once a month. If you are the type of person who gets a lot of acne, maybe do it once a week, but don't do it too much because it does dry the hell out of your skin. Okay, it's a very strong mask, and it's 100% baby, 100% healthy
and natural.
Okay,
all of the ingredients.
So we don't play these games.
In this content is natural. And use to your discretion, please. Don't come suing us. We ain't got no money, okay?
Okay, we're not. Yeah, please use discretion is advised. We're not professionals. This is our own routine. We are Guyanese. We try to be healthy as possible. Like, this is what we do. If you want to do it, do it. But don't sue me because I'm just giving you some advice,
friend. Okay. Please.
The price point for this mask is $7.99. See? We're not even gonna put it up. We're gonna actually show you on the product that this is $7.99 and its only ingredient is bentonite clay from Death Valley in Eastern California, baby. So, you know, if you really wanna get into this world's most powerful facial Indian healing clay, then get into it.
Did y'all see our face in the beginning? Not to brag, but.
It was clear.
So if you want your face to look like that, then what you need to do? Get you some acid clay mamas. And that's it.
Let's see. You see,
that's,
like.
That is all I have for you.
And we still have a lot left because this consistency goes a long way.
I've been in Sephora. They have never worked like this mask. And when I tell you I have combination skin and my cheeks holds so much grease, that's where the acne goes for me, in my cheeks, and then I get really dry in the bottom. And this mask, the minute I see anything on my face that I don't like, I whip it up, and then, you know, I'm back to regular.
I'm gonna just let this dry.
Yeah.
We don't really have much to say. It's gonna say, everything's gonna reveal for itself.
Few moments later.
We are back after washing our face. So this is the results. Get close. Let's get close and personal. We haven't put any lotion on or anything like that
yet.
So this is how it looks after you take the mask off. So what we suggest that you can definitely go in after that and apply a moisturizer, serum, whichever you like. Based on your skin, that's how it will all outplay for you.
Mm-hmm.
So me personally, I have combination skin.
I have oily skin. If you guys don't follow us on Instagram already, we already put a content out, which is the bare face method. That method is for you to try and figure out what kind of skin type do you have.
So once you figure out your skin, then you'll be able to cater to it a lot more.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the main key to this.
Yes.
My aftercare, I have combination skin, so I get really greasy around my cheekbones right here, which is really weird because people say usually when you have combination, you get oily around your T-zone or whatever, but I feel like I get really oily around my cheeks and my nose. You see, it's shiny already and it's dry. But I get really dry around my mouth area, my chin, my forehead. So I like to go in with the serum and then I like to finish with a moisturizer.
Mm-hmm.
I'm currently using Fenty. I'm not too big on the moisturizer. I don't use a serum because I have oily skin. I hate oil on my skin because I produce so much oil. Like, it's just something I don't do. So for me, I just use the SPF Fenty Skin, which is like a moisturizer and a sunscreen included in one. Remember to use just wear your sunscreen, guys. It's very important, especially if you want to keep an even toned skin type. Moisture that we're currently using.
Shout out to Fenty.
There's been a lot of reviews on this specific product, whether it's good or not. A lot of people have been reviewing this product, and I've been hearing a lot of bad things about it because it has fragrance inside, but I feel like the fragrance is not as much as everybody makes it to be. Moisturizer is very light to me.
Yeah, it's a very light moisturizer. So, I don't like, I hate thick, oily moisturizers, and this just does the trick.
You put it on, it's look,
and it disappears.
Boom, boom. Do the two little squeak pumps. And look how it's light, very light. You know me, girl. I don't play with.
But this is what the fat water looks like. I'm sure some of y'all are familiar with it. This is the Fenty one. I love this stuff because it's like, it's not oily at all. It kind of feels like wet. And I love it because it's like, sometimes I don't even feel like putting on moisturizer because like, I don't like that oily feeling on my face.
At the parts where I feel like it's really extremely dry. This is around my nose.
Serum. This is what it looks like. It's kind of like, you know.
That's it,
man.
I don't really go deep because I don't really like lotion on my skin because my skin is very oily.
Should I get it on your neck too? Get your neck. I'm getting your neck, girl.
The areas that I feel like it needs.
That's it.
Did I put it
right here? You just put the, you know, I remember my friend, she's really into dermatology. She'd be like, you gotta pat it in. So let's just pat it in there.
Put it on your neck sometimes. Your neck, you know, your neck is very important, Miss Girl. Don't forget your neck.
And then we're gonna jump in and do this. And let me put on my lotion since I'm a little late.
Look how good my face looks.
Yeah.
You cannot lie. Get into the Acid Clay mask. Stop playing around. Do your daily, not your daily, your monthly mask, Acid Clay mask, and get yourself right, Miss Girl. Get them toxins out your skin so that your skin can continue to improve. Because you don't want to be looking crazy. You want to go on vacation and have flawless skin. You don't want to keep wearing makeup every goddamn day. You want to wake up and feel like you don't gotta wear makeup today. Okay?
Yeah.
So
that bare face is nothing like a bare face, honey. Make sure that neck. Emphasize on the neck. Make sure that neck.
Everything
matches,
girl.
Okay.
So thank you guys for tuning into our
second YouTube video.
Came through and we finally give you guys what we feel like can benefit you and your healthy lifestyle.
Yes.
Okay. Don't forget to like, subscribe,
please follow comment us below on some options on things that you guys would like for us to share or talk about. We're gonna be doing a free box to our 100th subscriber. How is that gonna work? The 100th subscriber is gonna receive a free Aztec Clay box from us, as well as some other goodies in there. If you want to win a free Aztec Clay mask,
make sure you pass this video along to your friends, your grandmother, your stepmother, whoever you feel like can benefit from this video.
The option of winning a free Bentonite Aztec Clay kit from us, Urban Girls.
It's gonna be very unique because we're gonna add what we added, which is turmeric, which can fix the hyperpigmentation, like we said earlier.
Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment below on things that you would love for us to talk about. The 100th subscriber will get a free kit. So make sure you're subscribing.
Okay, this is again Shantae
and Chantel.
And we are
Urban Girls.
And we out. See y'all.